Go away, kid, I'm trying to sell meth candy.
Dead.
Saul, help, one of our dealers got shot and the others quit, so now we have no distribution.
Don't worry, I know someone who can be your distributor.
You know someone like that?
Let's just say I know a guy who knows a guy who knows another guy.
Mr. White, where is the distributor guy?
I don't know, Jesse.
This is boring, I'ma go.
Hey Skyla, it's me, your boss Ted, and it's my birthday. Can you please sing happy birthday to me?
Okay, sure.
Happy.
Hey Jesse, wanna do drugs?
Okay, sure, that sounds like a good idea.
Living is a dream when you make it seem enchanted.
Where the fuck is the guy I'm waiting for?
Hello, sir. Would you like to order?
I sat here yesterday waiting to meet with someone. I believe that person was you.
Sir, if you have a complaint, I suggest you submit it through our email system. I would be happy to refer you to our website.
I was told that the man I would be meeting with is very careful. A cautious man. I believe we're alike in that way.
I don't think we're alike at all, Mr. White. You are not a cautious man at all.
Please just sell some of my product, please.
Okay, fine. You have 1 hour to bring it to me, and I will sell it.
Jesse! Jesse!
Enchanted. When
Jesse, stop flying towards the ceiling. Where is the product?
Under the seat.
Hey Walter, it's me Skylar, and I am delivering baby come to hospital.
No.